Umu Abiha Cultural and Charitable Institute, affiliated with the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi Al-Husseini Al-Shirazi, purchased several pieces of land in Holy Karbala in order to begin its housing project for needy people. As of now, three houses have been constructed and the house deeds were titled to the needy. The project is carried out in compliance with the instructions of the Grand Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi, who always emphasizes on helping out the needy in Iraq.